Right. Well, welcome back to another video, I guess, and yeah, they have jammies on before you ask. Shite, because I can't be going it, because COVID and too cold and that, eh? So, but I'm re-showing you my new bike setup, because I got a new stuff for the bike and that, but have you seen any like, new videos and that? As you know, like, so it's most of my setup, still got the cockpit way in it. Turn the light on. Can you see nada? I got the my cult pedals, cult cranks. These are the new stuff. You know, cult frame. I got new Source BMX stickers that I got with the package. Cranks. Yeah. I'm not sure what sprocket that is. A chain. These are the tires that I got. BSD Donner Street. These are the grippiest things you ever get. I do advise getting them. Right. Oh no, I need to find a wee thing for there. Right. So I've got a nice soft cog seat. That's been places where I don't want to say a few times. Yeah. Donner Street tires, cult wheels, cult forks. Over sticker that's there. I fixed the stem because it was the last time it was like upside down and that. This is what I like. The bar pad Sunday, and then I got ODI grips, but I cut them because there was like the wee bits sticking out in there. Yeah, it's really in Heaven's Gate bars grips. I'm in jammy bottom, so it's like weird and like I just woke up. so I'm gonna show myself. Yeah. I'll sit there off in the back. That's the end of the video, so I'll be doing a lot more videos like once I'm out of lockdown, because I've got nothing to do. I'm just sitting in the house and I'm not into filming that, so once I'm out I will be filming a lot of videos, trust me. So I hope you like to be edited that. I would do better, but like, can't bother, kind of. So see you in the next video.